What a great day. How are y'all doing?
Good.
Good.
What are you guys thinking for dinner?
Chicken nuggets and french fries.
Chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets and french fries. Oh my god, what's that? Oh my god, quick! Drop, cover, hold! The Great Shakeout.
Thank you, Roybal Titans, for participating in the Great Shakeout with me and my family. It is extremely important considering that we live in Los Angeles, California, California being one of the earthquake capitals, to be very, very prepared in the event that we experience an earthquake. And that includes those of us who are at home learning and teaching from home. We need to make sure that our families are safe. So, part of earthquake preparedness is visiting websites like earthquakecountry.org/7steps and being familiar with these 7 steps. And we're gonna go over them very, very quickly right now. So step one, secure your space by identifying hazards and securing movable items. Step two, plan to be safe by creating a disaster plan and deciding how you will communicate in an emergency. Step three, organize disaster supplies in convenient locations, including your vehicle. Step four, minimize financial hardship by organizing important documents, strengthening your property, and considering having insurance. Step five, this is what you saw my family participate in, and that's the drop, cover, and hold on when the earth shakes. Step six, improve safety after earthquakes by evacuating if necessary, helping the injured, and preventing further injuries or damage. I really urge you to visit this website and click on all of these links because they give you a really good list of what you can do in all of these steps. And lastly, after the immediate threat of the earthquake has passed, your level of preparedness will determine your quality of life in the weeks and months that follow. So step seven, reconnect and restore. Restore daily life by reconnecting with others, repairing damage, and rebuilding community. So my question for you all is, how prepared are you? How prepared is your family in the event that you experience an earthquake? What do you need to fix? What do you need to change? Thank you. In La Queche.